national TV, and they made a 30-minute special on the Bosnian Pyramids, and they showed it in very affirmative way. Of course, we had BBC and a lot of other TV stations, media outlets, and so on. But, you know, because of the attitude of the local archaeologists, you know, the controversy was made. And basically, they were claiming, oh, there's nothing there, no civilizations who would be able to do that. So, you know, people were kind of hesitant, you know, to admit that, yes, there is something there indeed. But, you know, we are aware that every big project, every new idea has some obstacles. And we are overcoming those obstacles. I think that the decision of the Bosnian government to give the full support, and a matter of fact, tomorrow, you know, they are coming to the Valley of the Pyramids, the Prime Minister with several ministers. That will be public showing of their support. It helps a lot, and it will be much easier for us to get more donations, more sponsorships, and then the work would be progressing, you know, much quicker than it was the case up until now.
Definitely, and I guess, you know, that that this area is open for tourism, as it were. I mean, can people travel down there right now and visit? And if that is the case, does it, you know, cost anything to go into the area and so forth?
It does not cost you a penny to come and see the archaeological sites. Even though we had 250,000 visitors last year, and we have about 60 or 70,000 of them this year, we are not asking them to pay a dollar for the entrance. Because we think that this is the cultural heritage that does not belong to one man, to one foundation, even to one government. It does belong to the world, because this is the world's cultural heritage. And as long as the foundation is here, we will try to get the funding from some other sources, from the companies which might be interested to get some sponsorships, from some other foundations who might be interested to help this work. And I think that the common people should be able to enjoy the feeling that they don't have to pay anything to get to see this magnificent site, to see these very old pyramids. And in order to come here in the middle of Bosnia, it will look like an adventure, because unlike the most European countries, you don't have the highways over here. As a matter of fact, the only highway runs from the capital, which is Sarajevo, to Visoko, which is the place where the pyramids were built. It's only 25 kilometers. And when you are, for example, climbing or driving on the road to the plateau of the Bosnian Pyramid of the Moon, it is very rough, not asphalted road. And when the other day I was talking to the ambassadors from Saudi Arabia and Egypt, I told them, well, we'll try to, you know, put to pave this road by next year. They told me, don't do that, because this is more exciting this way. Just, you know, buy and rent 20 jeeps. People will be enjoying the Bosnian safari here, the heart of the Europe.
Ah, okay, interesting. Yeah, kind of like an adventure going on a bit of an excavation yourself almost. I understand what you're saying there. Interesting. You know, one thing also, of course, that comes to mind is you know, considering your background in studying the Mayan civilization and so forth, South American ones, Peruvian and so forth, the kind of pyramid. Do you have any idea or estimate on, because there are a few different ones, as it were. I mean, we have the classical step pyramid, and then we have the more smooth-sided one that are down at Giza. Do you know so far what the shape of the thing is? Is it a step pyramid or the other kind?
Yes. Even though we have not excavating a lot, but based on what we have, we can make some conclusions. The first two pyramids that we are working on, the Sun and the Moon pyramids, show the big difference. Namely, the Sun pyramid, it looks like a true Egyptian pyramid with the same angle, with the same inclination from the bottom to the top. But unlike the Egyptian pyramids, this pyramid in Bosnia does not have a square base, a rectangular base.
Okay.
It means that the two triangles on the opposite sides are the same. So two others are, you know, different triangles. That's one peculiar thing.
Yeah.
The other thing is that the Bosnian pyramid of the moon is not the true pyramid. It's not even the stepped pyramid. It looks like the stepped pyramid, which consists of the set of the terraces. You have first, second, third terrace with a different side, different size of the stones. And then again, it patterns, repeats, first, second, third, all the way to the top.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So we have a lot of more work to do in order to make conclusion what really design of the pyramids looked like
yeah.
in the past.
Yeah.
Now, we have not done any work on the other three objects, the dragon, the earth, and the love. Hmm. But we are planning to do some preliminary geological surveys this year. The next thing which is interesting is the material they were using to build those pyramids. As you probably know, on different parts in the world, people were using the material they were finding nearby. For example, in Peru, you got adobe brick. Guatemala, you got volcanic rock. In Bosnia, you got the sandstone, which is rather common for the area. In Egypt, you got the limestone, which they were getting from the Aswan. So that's the next thing which makes these pyramids different. But then also, you should not expect to see Mexican or Egyptian pyramids here with the huge stone blocks. The megalithic blocks that they are here, they are different. And they very much look like somebody poured the concrete block at the site.
Right, very interesting. You know, the names, of course, again, are very interesting. The sun and the moon, of course, resonating with the Teotihuacan over in Mexico. Also mentioned the Pyramid of the Dragon. Who have named them? Have you done that?
Well, since it is my fault that the pyramids were named this way, let me tell you a few words about the name.
Sure.
The Sun Pyramid, of course, is the biggest one, and everything revolves around the Sun Pyramid. The Moon Pyramid and the Sun Pyramid has an interesting connection. Namely, when the sun goes up in the morning, it, of course, forms the shadow in the valley. And as the sun moves on the horizon, this shadow goes towards the moon pyramid. And before the sun gets down, that shadow touches the moon pyramid, symbolically saying that the rule of the day and the light and the sun is over, and the rule of the night and the moon starts. Now, the third one is the Dragon Pyramid. Now, we don't know of any dragons living in Bosnia now or in previous times. But the dragon is a symbol for the knowledge. And by naming one of the pyramids, the Dragon Pyramid, we have shown our respect to the superior builders of the past. The Temple of the Earth. Now, the Earth, of course, is something that the ancient people respect it much more than we do nowadays. We behave like we are the ruler of the planet, not just another form of being. And the fifth pyramid has a name like no other pyramids on the planet. The Pyramid of Love.
That's nice.
Of course, after 15 years of such horrible news coming from Bosnia, instead of negative image, we want to change it for the better. And that's the reason why we call this pyramid the Pyramid of Love. Because our messages in the future should be the messages of love, the messages of the way how all of us should behave.
Yeah, that's really nice. Yeah, beautiful names, definitely. And you know, one thing that also comes to mind here is, do you know if you guys have, you know, have found any reference to these pyramids or maybe to a more ancient civilizations in any kind of writing or scripture from the region itself. How is that work coming along?
If you go back into the past, we did have a medieval culture in Bosnia, and they had no clue that they were building their little villages on the top of the biggest pyramids on the planet. But we do know that according to the legends, they were using some of the sections of the tunnels underground. You go back in time, you come to the Romans. We have found some